Hi guys, welcome to another quick tutorial from AverMedia. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up third-party light control software and the light control in the gaming utility. For the third-party light control software, we'll take an MSI PC as our example. First, search for MSI Center and open it. Go into Features, click Mystic Light. In your profile, you can control the RGB lighting, including motherboard, DRAM, and our Live Gamer Ultra 2.1. You can click All Sync to control all of them at the same time. Then, open Gaming Utility. In RGB Control, select Third Party. Then move back to MSI Center. Choose the LED style and color you prefer, then click on Apply. If you find that the lighting of your motherboard, DRAM, and Live Gamer Ultra 2.1 do not sync, go to LED style, select off, and apply it. Then choose the one you prefer again and apply it. These steps can help you sync the lighting. Now, let's move on to the light control in the gaming utility. If you don't want to allow the third-party software to control the lighting of the Live Gamer Ultra 2.1, you can disable the sync of our Live Gamer Ultra 2.1 in MSI Center, apply it, and turn on the light control in the gaming utility. Then, you can choose the lighting effects you prefer. After going through these steps mentioned before, you can now set up your RGB lights for the Live Gamer Ultra 2.1. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or need further assistance to set this up, please contact us at our support page.